behave.
I have to say, it's a man's life at the moment.
They love it, really.
She's clutching her ankles at the same time.
I'm disgraceful. So yeah, my advice is you learn things through kind of sitting around and doing it. Get yourself a really easy pattern, some material that you really don't care if you're gonna mess it up completely, and just get in there, read the instructions, have a play, have a fiddle, and then you kind of find out what you can do, what is achievable.
If you come over to the stand, you can train one or two.
Yeah.
And that's really just fabric being gathered onto a band or a button or a hook or anything in front. And it just sits, gives you that Victorian shape possible. Because Steampunk's the one world where when a woman turns around and says, does my ball look big in this? You say, yeah, but it could be bigger. So, something like that is very easy as a starting place, and you can wear it over skirts and leggings and breeches and mirrors and all sorts of things. And it's a nice mix and match thing to make your whole wardrobe just by making a nice little thing indeed. So I'm allowed to talk fashion because my wife's a costume designer, so I have to live with it all the time. Another question please, we're doing well, this is great.